jam-packed with unimaginable world-building elements, zany characters, and brilliantly animated action scenes, Sword Art Online is one of the biggest modern anime franchises. In one way or the other, it also played a key role in popularizing the isekai genre. Its third season is now underway and fans can't help but wonder when its fourth season will come out. Well, in case you've been wondering the same, here's everything you need to know. It has been a hot minute since Sword Art Online announced it would be delaying the return of its third season, and the team behind the anime have finally found a suitable date for its comeback. It was earlier this year that War of Underworld was pushed back from a spring debut due to the ongoing COVID-19 outbreak. As Japan finds a new normal following the end of its state of emergency, delayed shows like Sword Art Online are navigating what needs to be done to air. And it turns out his third season will make a comeback in about a month. The information comes from Japan as the user Air News translated the TV listings for fans. It turns out the third season will return on July 11th. Sword Art Online, Alicization, War of Underworld will kick off its second part to the delight of fans. Fans expect the anime to be simulcast as usual, but there are doubts about the anime's simul-dub. After all, dubbing has become a challenge in this COVID-19 era. Social distancing is one of the best things to practice when avoiding this illness. This means voice actors have had to shift their usual workflow. With studios unavailable for recording, many actors have made in-home studios to carry on their work. There is no word on how Sword Art Online will be handled, but fans are confident the third season will debut as expected next month. The show was originally set to debut on April 25th, but the release date was pushed back. The show's team said it planned to release Sword Art Online this summer if all things went well, and it seems that schedule worked like a charm.